All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if it's fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
Na nézzük. 57% lejárat mértékben. Szerintem most már csak simán megyek küzikra. Küldetésekre. Elvégezte a dolgát. Nézzünk bele. Oda kell hajóznom. Nincs majd fast travelem arra. Dehogy nem van. Illetve hát lenne.
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
At first, hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he was right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea. If you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
More sail. All we've got.
Thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Come some flag.
Passa dos olhos do povo. E que Deus abençoe ao rei Dom João.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor. Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado. Só porque eu pensei que a fome de vista pode ser. Boa forma. Está tudo em ordem, por enquanto.
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah! E julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra, neste momento, em busca de uma árvore que sirva de tal propósito. Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Os nossos 42 navios...
Vamos dizer que tem que provar também, Izeba. Hogyha a Shadow of Warba ezt a kapitány felkeltést.
Igen.
Mondjuk nem rossz, mert hogy nem csak így harc közben fel tudod kelteni őket, hogyha na nem izébe is, hogy mondjam. Tehát mikor a almiba vagy, ahol nézed a katonáidat, ott is külön így fel lehet őket kelteni.
Igen.
Hogyha nem meghalt. Aha.
Wow, menő.
De nem mindig működik ez, mert volt már olyan, aki szerintem olyan módon döglött meg, hogy azt már nem lehetett fölkelteni. Tehát amelyik fekszik a földön, azt föl lehet kelteni, de amelyik ilyen koponya kulac, vagy kupacom, vagy rafaszom, ki van tűzve egy botra, azt már nem engedte.
Por acaso...
Azért ez a csomag, ez feltűnő.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nice.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore que considere que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They are unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. It contains the prize I see.
Sobre um espanhol que foi visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, era uma traição.
Ele se chamava Torres. Tempos estranhos estes em que um espanhol pode andar a passear por tão perto dos nossos vasos.
Muito que mal de foi a marinha, a verdade. bem à disciplina. Um convés é ter a organizar, tão limpo como o rabo de uma baleia. Por isso é por rancor que a visão nos coloca a pescar. É senso comum.
Posso mancinare questa via cotto noi fuori da un bel cabul? Non ci lasciamo il bel cabul questo stanno cose e coppia di amici.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path. Treasure must be aboard that galley. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw close up, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Egypt!
Mindjárt jó.
Oké.
Spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons. Every last hand.
On your command, Captain. Let's hear the roar of this beast.
Loose mainsail.
Oké.
Okay. Úgy majd folytatjuk a izét, a sniperőtet és akkor.
Rendben van, akkor ezt a küldetést befejezem itt a Black Flag-ba, aztán akkor átnék. Gyertek csak, gyertek. those guys. Jönnek hátul is van a kárgy. Aztán. Na de jó, most már csak elérünk. Végre már szerintem bevágolt valami.
Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain King. You've earned a look.
Küldetésemet, még annyi, hogy beküldök egy katonát MS helyére, aztán én is jövök.